You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Attention, all citizens.
This is out of control. Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station. Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Started this.
This is not how I imagined my first day. Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Thank you. No choice. You gotta take it down.
Somebody's watching me.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you! Yeah.
I don't have to write a report on this. What are they after? That's not good. Give me a break. Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen. Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting. Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here. Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing? Jesus! That an earthquake? What the hell? Again?
It's not too late to turn back.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Holy shit! On that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military?
Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time. Got you now. Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn him alive, huh? He'll never get his filthy hands on the genie. You're not the only one to do that. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada, where are you?
Smell.
Hmm.
Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go? I'm coming, Ada. Oh my God, this is getting worse.
Thank you.
Okay. Almost there, Ada. Jesus Christ! Now I got you. Let's hope that's the last of them.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Enjoy your visit. Tasty selection of healthy foods.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested
by
Chief Cartwright in the East area. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer? Open.
Cooling complete.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Thank you.
Hopefully the GCR. Now back to Ada.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence. Class A breach detected.
Platform.
until detonation.
Thank you.
You have arrived at the God's Lentil destination.